Mark. Edmonton starts out. Here comes Connor McDavid for his first rush off the ice. Drops it off to Klefbom. Klefbom, sharp angle shot. That goes off the side of the net and up into the air. Oscar Klefbom being watched very closely there by Kopitar. Back into the corner. Here's a chance. Out in front, they score. One timer on a great feed from Strom right under the stick of Slepyshev. And Edmonton opens the scoring. 1-0.
This all starts with a great possession entry by Connor McDavid. He's late in his shift, but instead of throwing a puck away, he holds on to it. A little button hook, takes a look, makes sure that he finds a man coming into the zone, and this is where the whole sequence starts. As Klefbom is down low, fights the battle for that puck, gets it down low once again. Just a play down below the net. Nice pass out by Kemmeleri to Slepyshev for this one-time opportunity. This is how you score goals, on the stick, off the stick, and all created by just managing the puck into the offensive zone.